Sometimes you get halfway up a mountain and you think, fuck it, I don't feel like doing this right now. Then you turn around and you go home. That's me right now.